So, let's go look for the commie?
Let's move. Stay sharp. Don't forget to cover each other's back. Hey, you! Damn. Give yourself up and you'll be spared. If you're not muted. How can he not be muted if he's a fucking commie?
What the hell? They're all half-human, sure, but some of them might not be muted.
Ah, they're all the same.
We'll see when we get
clear here.
What now?
Look for the gummy mutant. What else? Could be long gone, that gummy. Yeah, could be so.
So, anything here? Where?
You'll catch him anyway.
Anybody see him? Not me. Well, I think... nothing. There he is!
ever hear the stories about Metro 2 in the Invisible Monsters? No. You're kind of threatening them.
Understandable for us. They have the power to change everything, even to return the lost to the world of us. But because we rebelled against them, they do not get it.
Fuck! you, my man! You made it!
I heard. You climb in here and rest. We'll reach Paulus soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.